Well, you may not have known it, but August is Eat Local Month here in the state of New Hampshire, and we are certainly eating local today. In the News 9 kitchen, we're joined from some ladies from the Salem Farmers Market. Thanks for coming in, Jane Lang and Susan McLean. Now, Jane, you're kind of in charge of the whole farmers market there in Salem, and I know tomorrow you're going to be kicking off Farmers Market Week there in Salem.
Yes, we are. We are so excited. We have been asked to host the kickoff for National Farmers Market Week, and Governor Maggie Hassan will be joining us reading the proclamation at the market along with Commissioner Lorraine Merrill.
That's great, at 10 o'clock there.
At 10 o'clock tomorrow, yes.
And we should mention that the farmers market takes place at Lake Street on Sundays there in Salem. And you have come in, Susan, with this great, wonderful, is it a tart? Is it a quiche?
Zucchini quiche.
Quiche, okay. And tell us how you make this. This is all from things that you can buy there
at the market. All things from the farmers market.
Yeah.
And this month there is an abundance of zucchini, so what do you do with it all? So today we're going to make a zucchini quiche. We started with some zucchini and some summer squash that was sauteed with some onion. And we're going to mix that in with 3 eggs, a cup of cream.
And you saute it, but not too long.
Not too long. You just want it to be a little tender. You just as the onions become a little translucent.
All
so
right.
That's when you'll want to take it off the stove. And then some camembert cheese.
Wow. And that's also local. All of this is local. You have different people that go to the farmers market with produce and cheeses and soups and what else?
We have 4 amazing farms that bring tons of vegetables from their harvest. We have Brookford Farm that brings all of their raw milk, their cheeses, and we have Herd Farm who brings in their fabulous meats.
And we also have lovely cupcakes here. And now, Susan, this is something that you've made because on the web you also kind of created a blog for the farmers market recipes.
We do post the recipes using all the farmers market products. So in addition to the quiche that we're making right now, we have zucchini cupcakes with a burnt cream cheese frosting with candied bacon on top.
Mm, delicious.
So if you can't get kids to eat zucchini, they'll eat the bacon. and then in addition, we've made a zucchini linguine. So instead of using pasta, use ribbon zucchini, saute it quickly and add some ricotta and some pesto, and it's a great little dinner dish.
Yeah, people that are trying to avoid the carbs, right? That's perfect for them.
Okay, so we've mixed our camembert with the zucchini, the eggs and the cream. We've sprayed our baking dish with a little oil. We're just gonna coat the bottom with some breadcrumbs.
All right.
Just gives a little texture to it.
And put that right in. And it looks beautiful when it's done, too, with the tomatoes on top, because I know you kind of garnish it on top with some sliced tomatoes.
Just a little extra color and a little extra flavor.
And the tomatoes right now, are they just delicious
there
at the market?
They are amazing.
They're beautiful. Certainly are. So, again, we should make mention that we're kicking off National Farmers Market Week tomorrow there in Salem, and we should eat local this month, right?
Eat local all month and come to our farmers market. It's in Salem every Sunday, 10 to 2 p.m., and we're located at Lake Street Garden Center, who is our amazing host.
And the website, too, that people can visit.
Is www.nhsalemfarmersmarket.com.
All right, Jane, thank you so much, Susan.
Thank
you. Looks absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
I think these cupcakes are going to be gone in seconds. Thanks for joining us. We'll be right back.